after discontinuing its phone-based virtual reality (VR) platform Daydream. Google has begun adding support for web-based VR experiences to its Chrome browser, starting with the latest Chrome 79 beta version. With the support, developers can build websites with VR content like games, 360-degree videos and immersive art. These websites can then be displayed on a smartphone or head-mounted display. Subscribe to the channel for more news.